Let's look at MORN. Normal.
Yeah. It's cool.
That's not spelled right. Thank you.
Where's this reveal to? Doom of the Dark Ages. Yeah, I heard about it. It's like a chainsaw shield and shit. I want a flail.
I guess that's true.
The buyout went through after a tournament. I think the Microsoft buying Bethesda happened after Doom Eternal. I could be wrong though. That's been happening. It's just Stalker 2 has been delayed a lot for various reasons. One of which was I think they tried to do some NFT and then got called out on it. So that cost them. We've known about Stalker 2. We just didn't know it was when the hell it was ever coming out. Kind of like Silk Song at this point. Use the bug. This mostly feels like Quake, but there's a feels like there's a little bit of blood in it as well. And that slash damage on the launcher is enormous. More so than the Xbox and Sony presentations I was looking at yesterday, there was a indie FPS summer showcase, which is where I discovered this game and some of the other things I've been playing today. Oh, there's more to this demo. Power up. I suppose so. I'm getting like 100 frames out of this game. Man, I don't think I've anything I've played today since. Oh, hey. Hey, Lex. Yeah, this is MORN. I learned about it just yesterday from the Indie FPS Summer Showcase. I've played a couple other things today. I started off with Nightmare Cart. That was the feature presentation. Then I played some demos. I played, something just called The Book. About like a steampunk engineer. There was a subtitle, but I've already forgotten what it was. A COD Zombies like called Scare Ritual. That's S-K-E-R. Darkenstein 3D. Acheron, and now this. Warts. We're not here. Got a rifle. Oh shit. I don't think I picked up on that. Crosshair needs to be a little more visible. I don't think there's an option for that. Hold to bunny hop. Oh yeah, when you're underwater. Here we go. Sapphire key. Funny how it makes you faster in this one. Last one I played, Acheron. Straight jumping absolutely speeds you up. Thank you. health back, but I didn't know. Some kind of bug. That's a bug. All right, on to the next one. Payloader's strike. Nah, he definitely got all his health back after I loaded my save, and I didn't get any of my shit back. I highly doubt that that's intended. I'm calling that a bug. If it isn't, that's a fucking problem.